What's going on, guys? I'm Nacho, and welcome back to another episode of Road to Colonel. This is another game from the fourth week of my open lobby session, and we're playing Obliteration on Dawnbreaker. I think for this game, I'm going to go with support class, and I'm going to continue using the M240B. This gun is a pretty beastly gun, and that's with me not having too many attachments. Like, I don't even have... I just unlocked the laser sight, you know? And so imagine if I get like all these other better attachments. I can't wait to see how this gun performs. So I think I'm going to continue using this gun. Hopefully this game I can unlock a much more attachments. I unlocked a new sight, this one, but I kind of like the PKA. I felt like that one is a pretty good one for this gun. And so yeah, let's roll. If I don't perform too well in this game with this gun, I'll just swap it out. I'll just put a different one on. Oh my god, I'm getting shot in the back. Turn around, dudes. Be careful. There's an LAV as well back there. Shit. My teammates gotta look out. Hold on, I think I might come around here, be a slick ninja. Oh, I'm getting shot in the back. Where was he? Damn you. Alright. Let's see where I can spawn in. I feel like this game is gonna be so hard. There's gonna be so much chaos in this game. I do not want to spawn over there. These guys are getting torn up. I might just parachute. Look at this guy camping over by Bravo. Or Charlie. No, by Bravo. He's just waiting for the bomb so he can plant it at Bravo, I guess. Where is he? Oh, don't get in front of me. There's somebody at Bravo over there somewhere. Alright, I'm going down. No! They're gonna go Bravo. Hold on. Where's this guy going? I'm coming over here too. Whoa! Oh my god. I underestimated their manpower. There's like five. It looks like there's five or four of them over here. Where's my teammate at? Oh! Hold on. We are not letting him go to Alpha. No way. Let's see if I can spot some guys over here. Oh, what did they have? I want some rockets, man. Oh, look at this guy. I just noticed him here. Whoa, I'm getting hit. I'm coming down. There he is. Oh, I'm getting sniped. No, get away from me. Somebody's trying to snipe me. I don't like it. I hate that sound of snipers, sniper bullets just going by your head. I hate it. It's such an annoying and scary sound. I just saw this guy's head. Got an assist. Whoa. There's got to be a sniper somewhere on these buildings, man. Wait. Oh, is he up there? I think so. Damn it. These guys and the little birds. God. What do we have? Do we have any... Oh, we do. So let's use them. None of my teammates are pulling these out. Oh, yeah. Big Papa. The bomb is dropped. We must get it. I think this might be the last obliteration game, and then we're gonna go to Conquest. Oh! There's an enemy machine gun. You think you're coming this way, huh? He's gotta be on an... I knew it! No! Yeah, bitch! Get on here. No! Get on here, dude! You moron, you're gonna get shot with that thing. Where's the helicopter? Yeah! Uh-huh. Damn, I can't believe he got away with that. Somebody get the bomb and come in here. Hold on, I wanna snipe some of these guys. You're a moron. We got a dude right over here. Oh, I just feel like taking out these guys. There's so many of them. Oh, we got the helicopter right here. Oh, we got this statue in the way. Damn it. Oh, no, we got this. Oh, he just shot me with a rocket. He can't get me now. No, no, no. C4s. I knew it. Damn it. There are so many people there. That little bird, though, man. Pain in the ass. Oh, where's this guy? He's coming this way. Eat some of these. Where do you think you're going? Oh, they got an LAV back there. Oh, they can't see with this incendiary. No! Damn it! He went back. I would have had that LAV, but he moved back at the perfect time. Damn it. All right, no worries. We still got this. They're not touching Alpha. I'm waiting for like the LAV to spawn back. I really want it. Oh, this is perfect. I can just drop down right here. Oh, oh, yes. That was a terrible toss. Hold on. He has no fucking idea. Oh, no. Fuck. How did this guy survive? He was right in between all of my C4s. The other guy died, but he survived. That was weird. Alright, enough fooling around. Alright, we got this. Yes. Come on, can I get on it? Yay! Don't let him get Alpha. I'm coming back. Nacho's coming. Oh, man, there's so many of them. Wait, these guys are all over here, though. I don't want to get too close, because these guys are going to come in with C4s. Hold on, nope. I got this. Cover me, cover me, cover me, cover me! Oh, what the hell was that? A cruise missile. You gotta be shitting me. Well, at least we defused it. Alright, I'm coming back. Where is this guy at? Move, 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 move! Move your ass! Oh! Fucking him up! Oh my god. Oh, I didn't even notice that these guys were further back there. Hold on. Nope, stay dead. Ah, oh, this recoil on this gun. I gotta switch it. I gotta switch that gun out. The recoil is not perfect for the situation that I'm in. You know what? I think I might pull out my DMR. I might go with this QBU. I don't know, I think so. Let's try it out. See how it rolls. Where is this guy? Oh, he's dead. Oh! Oh my god, and I died. So bad. I made a bad mistake. All done. Alright. These guys are way too far. Well, I might spawn on him now. They're getting towards Alpha. He's on a little bird. Shit. I'm getting shot in the back. I can't do anything. I spawn and die. I spawn and die. This is not a good game for me right now. Oh, this guy was about to revive me too. I'm gonna get rid of. I'm gonna go back to the LMG. I'm gonna go back to it. Ah, these guys are so far though. They got it. There's nothing we can do. I'm gonna come in here though. Looks like there's still some enemies back here. Oh, we defused it? No way. Oh, there's a dude right here. Wow, hip firing sucks. Half of my bullets did nothing. Oh, shit. There's a dude just looking out the window here. I can barely see. Oh, nice running. Somebody finish him off. Oh, I gotta finish this guy off. Oh, there we go. Finally. Coming over here. Just gonna hide for a second. Replenish my ammo. There must have been somebody over by Charlie that was holding down the spot, you know, and when they planted it, he just killed them and defused it, because there was no way we were gonna get that. There were two guys over there. All our teammates were really far away. Hold on, where's this guy gonna go now? Let me check my score though. I've died so many times, 10 deaths. Jesus. This gun is powerful, but the recoil is just too much. I can't tell if this dude is right here or if he's on the roof. Nah, looks like he's up here maybe. If I get a hit marker with that, hopefully I can tell. Got an assist. Yeah, this dude. Oh! I just noticed him there. Turn around, teammates. He's going for Bravo. I got C4s if this guy wants it. Oh no, he's going to Charlie, it looks like. Oh, somebody got him. Is there somebody over there? Oh, crap. Yeah, they're going for Charlie again. Oh, I'm way too far to do anything. Oh. Hopefully my teammates can get it. Yep, they got it. This guy, how far is he? Oh, he's coming this way, though. Shit. No, 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 no. Damn it. He got me. Thank you. And we're still getting shot at from the back. And I died twice. Alright, so now we gotta play the objective now. Enough. Oh. Hold on, I want one of these. See, that's the issue. My teammates aren't grabbing any of these. We got a tank and a little bird that we can all get. There's an enemy little bird right nearby, too. All done. I got a hit. Where'd he go? Shit. Where is he? I can't tell. I'm going down. Yeah, there was nothing I could do. Yep, nothing I could do. Now I'm all the way back here. Oh no, I'm coming back. It's gonna take me a little while, but I'm coming. He's on foot, I think. They're all on foot. Hopefully I can get somebody with these. Oh, I got a hit marker. Yay! Here, have some ammo. Where is he going? They got a tank right here. Only if I can get near it. Bam! Hold on, let me just hide over here for a second. Can I get this guy? There's still one. Nope. Where is he? He's back here. Oh, he's got a sniper. Nope. Nice try. There's still one up here, though. I think he's all the way on top. Can't really tell. Shit, he's gone. There's an ATV. Oh, it's on the bridge. Wait, where's the bomb? Oh. These guys are on the rooftops. They always are. Wait, my teammate just died. Oh my god, another one. Whoa. What? Oh. He threw a grenade. Crap, come on. They got another one? No, they didn't. We actually defused it, I guess. We got 2 minutes, though. Alright, hold on. I gotta start focusing on the bomb now. There's an ATV right here. It's on fire, though. Oh, crap. Hell no. There's no ATV. There's no vehicles nearby. This is why we're failing. Hold on, I'll get the bomb. I'll get this ATV if I have to. It should be good now. I'm going to Charlie. Oh, I don't have the bomb? No, you gotta be joking me. I walked above it. I thought I had the bomb. This whole time I didn't have the bomb. Oh my god, I cannot believe that. Here, get on the ATV. Hold on, stay still. Keep calm. We're going to cross over to Charlie. All the enemies are over here. We're going to Charlie, baby. Oh, hold on. I think my teammate just died over here, though. If this tank that's next to us can assist, we got this, baby. We can tie it, though. We might not win, but we can definitely tie it. Got your back. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Get your hand off the bomb. Yeah, baby. We died. We still got it. That's what I'm talking about. We sort of camped a little bit in the corners here, but I mean, fuck, we had to do it. The question is, who's gonna... I think the bomb is gonna spawn in time before the game ends. So we need to touch that bomb. Whoever touches the bomb wins. Shit, and I think I have no idea where it's gonna spawn. I have a feeling it's gonna spawn over here in the center. Wait, we have 5 seconds though. Oh, we lost. I think we lost because they planted it first. Damn it. Oh, that was such a close game. All right, hopefully you guys enjoyed this crazy game more than I did. God, I died so many times. But I'll see you guys for the next episode. And as always, stay cheesy.